Hi there, I'm here with Justin and Sophie, who are both freshmen in Mauer, and I want to listen to them about their project, Cabot Rubik. So Justin, talk to me about what inspired the project and what it does.
Of course. So the current process for booking rooms in Cabot takes a very long time.
Yeah.
Every single room has its own separate URL that you have to travel to and check to see if your room is available. This is really hard in a high traffic period, like 2 p.m. on a weekday, where a lot of people are trying to book rooms. There's not that many that are available. So this process can take up to 5 minutes when you're trying to book a room. And if you're trying to book many rooms, that's a lot of time. So to fix this problem, we created an extension right from your calendar that allows you to see what rooms are available for your event at a specific time and date and book them automatically.
Wow. Sophie, do you want to talk us through how it works and show us?
So if we look at our Google Calendar here, we have an event created on Thursday at 1 p.m. What we can do is we can just click on this event with our extension open. The Wi-Fi is kind of slow in here because everyone's using the Wi-Fi right now. But once it loads, what it's going to show us is a full list of every room available on Thursday at 1 p.m. And we'll be able to look through them and look at the details of each room.
Wow. And I mean, while we're waiting, it's something that I personally would use a lot. But I'm interested, like, what was the biggest challenge that came to this project?
Yeah, so the biggest challenge was honestly just finding a way to take the information off of Cabot's websites in a way that would update it in real time. So that was a really difficult challenge, but we realized it's something that we needed to do because in order for this tool to be useful, it has to be displaying the correct information at all times.
And so how did you do it?
So every time a user creates a new event and wants to check what rooms are available, we use a Selenium web scraper to, in real time, scrape the results in the rooms that are available on every single URL in Cabot Library, and then return that information to the user in real time.
And I can see that that's just gone over there. Guys, thank you so much. This project looks awesome. I hope I can use it myself. And I just want to say thank you for the time. And this is CS50.